When it comes to the mix of matches and training, it's really important to have both. In an ideal world, if you're just starting padel, I would say get some lessons, you know, at least once a week for the first 4 to 6 weeks. In the meantime, playing the odd match in between. And then after that, you can spread your lessons out a little bit more, but getting a combination of instruction from a good coach and matches in between is the best way to improve.